full OFDM reception. And so that's more or less the other way around. So we've got our antenna here, and then the first thing is here the cyclic prefix detection. Remember, this gives us a rough idea where the symbol starts. It's not exactly the starting of the symbol, but at least it gives us an estimate where this should be. And so then we have a variable delay here, so that can be changed. Then we've got our bandpass demodulator. Remember, the delay is in front of the bandpass demodulator to have more precision. And then here we've got our Fourier transform. And so here we have we can get our pilots out. So these are here our pilots, and so what we're extracting is here the imaginary part. So that's the imaginary part. So we're taking this out here, and sum these imaginary parts up. And so what we do with that is that with these ones we are tuning the start here of or the delay of the symbol start, and we also do the same here with that. So as this was a fine tune, and this is here coarse tuning. And so the data comes out here at this point. So that's our data here. That's a bit hard to draw here. That the data comes out here. And so that's our data in forms of x of k. Should draw this always as a capital x of k here. And then we have here our QAM demodulator, just by taking different thresholds here. And then we have here our XOR, and here we have our random numbers sent in, and then here we are retrieving our data again. So these are really the basic building blocks of an OFDM receiver. Obviously, we can add even more, but these are the essential ones which are required. And with that, we can now build our MATLAB transmitter and receiver.